he's still mad at Lane
Kiffin. That's the end of that interview.
Oh.
Here's the Napa play of the game. Look at the elusiveness and the tenacity of Jacob Coker. And he sends it deep into the end zone. Ardarius Stewart with the catch. Let's listen to the call of Eli Gold.
Now the snap. They fake the give. Coker under pressure. Escapes one man. Escapes a second. Loads up and throws towards the end zone. Touchdown! Ardarius Stewart after Coker absorbed the hit and then got around another man. 34 yards. What a strike. What a play. And Alabama takes an 18-6 lead.
And what a good friend is Eli Gold.